Hello guys, today I will teach you how to make an ender portal, so let's get started. First, you have to stand in the middle. Then you have to place 3 blocks of the end portal frame in front of you. Then you have to place 3 blocks on your right. Then do the same to make a square of 3x3 blocks. Then you have to place the eye of ender on all blocks. Finally, you will see that the ender portal has been created. If you found the video helpful, then please like,